early beginnings of nuclear technology, AEC. AEC, Atomic Energy Commission. In 1946, AEC was established as a part of Nuclear Technology Act. And in 1949, AEC authorized the construction of Nuclear Power Experimental Grid Reactor 1 in 1949. Early 1951, critical chain reaction was reached using uranium. A football-sized core was created to have low power for 4 months during until December 20. Nuclear power was gradually increased until the first nuclear electricity was generated, lighting 4 light bulbs increased and was the first generation of electricity with nuclear power. A few later, Idaho became the first city to get power supply from nuclear technology. Now I begin to the history. The first nuclear weapon was created by the United States and was that basically out of fear that Nazi Germany would be devoured them. The Soviet Union devoured and tested their first nuclear weapon in 1949. The USA and USSR wants to develop weapons from fusion reaction in 1950 century. During the 1960 century, it became possible to spread nuclear weapons everywhere in the world. The nuclear weapons were symbol of military and national powers. Other nations testing nuclear weapons as well as design was the symbol was to send political message. And I get a national safety during the World War II, the Russia Federation inherited for weapons to the former USSR, Russia and USA pledged to reduce stockpile for nuclear weapons. Nuclear proliferation still going on. With our beloved Pakistan testing their first nuclear weapon on 28 May in 1998 century. And United States, state of North Korea, developed their first nuclear weapon in 1990. The nuclear weapons have been at the heart of many political and international disputes. Though in 2005 there were 29,000 nuclear weapons worldwide, and now I can topic first atomic bombing. The United States Army and Air Force dropped 2 bombs on Nagasaki and Hiroshima of Japanese cities in 6 and 9 August in 1949. And 1,20,000 people were died in this attack. The thousands of people were died after these attacks. And the 95% casualties were civilians. These were the first attacks of nuclear technology on the world. Thank you.